Welcome to Bad Magic Games. In today's episode, we're gonna keep on tracking Bane. So right now, Batman is heading over to Bane's hideout. Let's see what he uncovers. Let's take him out. Bane's goons.
And so it ends.
The tragic thing I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel.
Rips it right off. Very destructive, Batman. Oh, it looks like he's going for a swim right now.
Myself. Show the end of it.
Tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly. A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
Thank you.
attack!
So I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
CCP is inside the center pillar at the base of the...
He's a cop, Harvey. He'll do his job. Sierra 9, are you in position?
Negative. Still trying to find good sight lines.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Bane and Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
and to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your shit?
Me? I'm a buy a boat.
Look at this guy. A boat? Moron. What do you know about a boat? Ah!
So now Bane knows the secret of identity of the Batman, who is now Bruce Wayne. Let's see if he forgets who he is. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share for more videos. Until next time, farewell. Night-night.